In this video, I'll be showing you how to fix your microphone if it's not working in Modern Warfare 3. Start by going to the game settings, then select audio. Go to the voice chat option, then turn on voice chat. Set game voice channel to the option you're using. If you're unsure, then set it to all lobby. Go to the microphone options, then set microphone mode to open mic. Set the input device to your microphone. Although it should work, if it's set to default, the issue may be fixed by selecting the device itself. Set the microphone level to 80 or higher. If your mic still isn't working, then open the start menu. Search for sound settings, then open the sound settings. Set the default device to your microphone if it isn't already. Scroll down to the advanced options and select more sound settings. On Windows 10, open the sound control panel using the text on the side. Go to the recording tab. Select your microphone, then open the properties. Switch to the levels tab. Drag the level up so it's at 85 or higher. This is your microphone. Microphone volume. If your microphone still isn't working, then go to the Advanced tab. Uncheck the option for exclusive control, then apply. You can re-enable this later if it doesn't fix the issue. Restart Modern Warfare 3 and test your microphone. If the problem isn't fixed, then close Battle.net and Steam. Open the hidden icons menu, then right-click on Battle.net or Steam and choose Exit. Make sure both applications are closed. Relaunch Battle.net or Steam and test if your microphone is working. If issues persist, then open the Start menu. Search for and open the microphone privacy settings. Set microphone access to on and enable the option to let apps access your microphone. Test if your mic is working in MW3, you may need to restart the game. Next, open the Start menu, then search for and open the Device Manager. Expand the Sound, Video, and Game Controllers heading. Right-click on your microphone and choose to Update Driver. Search automatically and complete any relevant driver updates. Test Modern Warfare 3 again. If your microphone still isn't working, then try unplugging the device for a few seconds, then plug it back in. If the device doesn't automatically connect, then click the Scan for Hardware Changes button in the Device Manager. If the issue still isn't fixed, then open Steam. Click on the Steam button at the top, then open the settings. Select Voice. Then set your voice input device to your microphone or default. If your microphone is too quiet, then increase the input volume gain slider. Set voice transmission type to open microphone, then close. Test your microphone. Click the Battle.net icon in the top corner, then open the settings. Select voice chat, then set the input device to your microphone. Increase the volume slider if your microphone is quiet, then set transmission mode to open mic and click done. Another possible cause is your microphone being muted. Many microphones have a mute button on them. This may be on the device itself or on the cord for a headset microphone. Your microphone will now be working in Modern Warfare 3. Like the video if you found it helpful and check out another video here.